As a youth worker, my goal is to prepare these young men for the future, keep them alive and out of prison. You know what's ahead if they make one wrong decision. You also know what's ahead if they take the time to make the right decisions.